throw them in the sea and bring a certificate to that effect that we have thrown the documents in the sea. And a beneficiary does that and brings a certificate, he has acted as per the LC. So that's the meaning of this word, the document so delivered. It means that it's not compulsory for the documents to always be presented to the issuing or nominated bank. If the LC says